the three tools that witches use on you are seduction. They seduce you. Number one. Number two, hey, glory to God, they use manipulation. They tell you things and it's not true. And you so gullible, you believe everything that person tell you rather than researching it. Amen. The third thing they use domination. They dominate your life. Once they get into your life, they dominate your life. That's why you should not give people your telephone number. Don't give people your Instagram, because they're going to seduce you, they're going to manipulate you, and they're going to dominate your life. That's the tool of a witchcraft.